Luleå Museum of Contemporary Art, that level of appreciation will continue to be enhanced, as well as also provide a venue for our local artists here in Iloilo.
This activity, I can contribute by being more critical about the state that we're in. So I think that's important.
Is there poetry in dissent, or is there dissent in poetry?
I found your works very interesting because you've integrated universal concepts, nature, man, and you can feel the descent.
We would like to thank the city of Iloilo and this community for embracing Ilomoca.
Poetic Descent, the Art of Jeho Bittencourt, is officially open for public.
There's no event like this without Sir Ed Valencia.
So may we know what makes you inspired of presenting those figures with women empowerment.
It applies to what we are experiencing now as a nation too.
I'd like to congratulate the Mega World team, without which this exhibition would not be possible.
I collect because I just have this strong passion right now to collect artwork. I love art.